Welcome to our channel. I am Judy, aka Disco Diva, and this is my gorgeous girlfriend,
Jenny. Today we are going to be doing the Most Likely Challenge, but first I would like to say thank you to everybody that has already subscribed to our channel. We really appreciate it and we love you guys already. It's like a drink before. You want to take a drink? Okay, thanks.
Tight.
Okay, we have these signs right here in front of us, and whoever is most likely to do it, we're going to show the names. Judy, Jenny, or Judyfer, and I'm most likely to skydive. Judy, I hope you guys can see this. Judy is a daredevil. Most likely to try to pick up a stray animal off the street. Jenny, that would be me. I love animals.
Most likely to prank the other person. Yeah, that's me. I would do anything to scare her or prank her in any kind of way.
Yeah, and I'm not good with jokes or pranks. Most likely to want the last word in an argument. No!
You know why?
Why? I think that should have been Jennifer. Let's change it. Yes, true. We both want the last word.
Yeah, so.
Most likely to take a mouse out of a mouse trap.
OMG. Yep, her.
Yes, why not? Most likely to take longer to get ready. I don't want to be at fault for being late to anything.
No, maybe because all I do is dance in the mirror.
And if I take a long time, it's because I'm looking at my beautiful self. Most likely to be on time. None. We are always
we're never
late.
On time.
Always late. Likely to get hit on at a bar.
Yes.
You both get hit on a lot.
All the time. Even when we don't look good, we ghetto fight and are like no makeup.
Constantly getting hit on. Yes. Most likely to fall asleep right after sex. Yes! That's how good it is.
Yeah. That's how much work I put in.
Most likely to spend all day at the beach.
Oh. Yes.
We love the beach. Remember, our first date was at the beach. If you guys didn't get to see our girlfriend tag, please go watch it. It will be in the description box down below. Most likely to be athletic. No, I'm athletic.
You're not athletic. You like to exercise, but that doesn't make you.
Fine.
I dance. Come on now, look it. Most likely to be athletic.
Look it, I dance too.
Look at these abs.
Okay, fine. Most likely to be funny. We're both funny!
I'm funnier.
Whatever. Most likely to kill a spider. Yes! She will. will kill a spider. The only time I did not see her kill a spider when it was making its web and it was like zoom, 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 and all she was doing was recording it. But I never seen it after that, so she probably killed it.
Yeah, because they bite me all the time, so I'm like,
why do they bite you? Are you playing with them? Most likely to propose.
Wait. I will change that because I did propose.
Most likely to embarrass the other. Yes. She will embarrass me.
In a good way. It's all in fun.
Like picking me up in the middle of the club and spinning me around. She'll do something like that. Most likely to get piercings.
Yep, and before we met, we had the same exact piercing.
Which ones were those?
The nose, the Monroe, and the lip.
Yes! And I have other piercings too.
That she cannot show you.
Most likely to get a boob job.
What?
Oh. Oops. Yes, she's actually right. We both want a boob job. Most likely to care what haters think. None of us. Haters are coolies. They think they're cool, but they're really bullies with their own insecurities.
They're coolies. Coolies are bullies. So
yes.
Not tight.
Most likely to complain to a manager if not satisfied with service. Most likely to get jealous if the other is getting hit on. No one. Not here. We're too comfortable into our relationship to care.
Don't touch my hair.
Just don't touch me. You can stare, just don't touch.
Is that your hair? Yeah, it's my hair.
Most likely to dance like no one is watching. That's Judy. Yep. Most likely to grab your butt in public. No!
I grab your butt all the time in public.
No.
Yes, that is my signature.
Yes, it's cutie fur. We grab each other's butt in public. We don't care. I'll put our hand inside my pants. I'm most likely to have our child. We both want to have our child at the same time, but if we can't have it at the same time, I'm most likely going to have our child first.
That's why.
You guys are the best. I've been talking to my baby and asking her what we should call you guys. And I think we should call you our besties. Ty, that's it for now. Thank you guys for watching. We are planning on making more videos, but we need your help.
What kind of videos do you guys want to see? Comment down below.
And we will try our best to do them. We love you guys already, and we hope to see you guys soon. Love us.